Nervous?
A little.
Oh, not to worry. I've been doing this show for 3 years now, and I still get butterflies the last few minutes before we go on the air.
Well, this is all so new to me. You know, when I'm at home and I hear these record programs, I somehow feel that the artists are actually here in the studio.
With most recordings, it's quite normal to feel that the artist is actually here in the studio. And it's hello once again from your own spinner boy, Keith Fordyce, and welcome to the show. We've got a whole stack of all this new in Discland waiting to spin on the turntables, and let's get off to a fast start with Billy Myles to sing The Joker.
The Joker is what they call me. My friends say I've never seen so gay. But if they only knew how much I cry for you, the laughter would surely fade away. The Joker is always laughing as though he's the gayest guy in town. He plays a winning part while memories crush his heart, yet he goes on laughing like a clown. I try so hard to pretend, dear, that losing you meant nothing to me. But till you're mine once again, dear, make believe is all my life will be. The Joker, though he seems happy, because you have found the someone new. But somewhere deep inside, beneath his strange disguise, the Joker is crying over you.
Now for something really new. The recording manager of one of our top recording companies phoned me today and asked me if I'd like to hear the test recording he'd made with a lovely newcomer. Now, I need hardly say that many hours of hard work, rehearsals, band calls, and many other talents besides go into the preparation of the records which you and I buy. And I think you'll agree that when you hear this test recording that I'm going to play you now, that this talented newcomer, combined with the backing from the Malcolm Lockyer Orchestra, has turned out to be a really delightful disc. The title, How Do You Mend a Broken Heart? Kind of nice, huh? But what's even nicer, I have the little lady herself sitting right beside me here in the studio. Her name, Bonnie Martin. Now, Bonnie, I'm quite certain that a lot of our listeners won't believe that that recording was completely unrehearsed. Once in a while now I can get scores of letters to that effect, too. But it is true, I know it's true.
Yes, it's true, all right.
Well, what exactly are your plans for the future? I understand that you're not under contract, but that you have had several offers.
Well, not exactly, but I have been offered a short American engagement. And, well, nothing's been decided yet.
Well, I think I have some idea, folks, why Bonnie hasn't decided yet. Because she is competing in the All England finals of the Holiday Princess Beauty Competition tomorrow night. And I might add that if you had the good fortune to be sitting where I am right now, you'd have no doubt at all about the result. Well, here's wishing you every success, Bonnie. And let's hope we'll have lots more records from you in the near future.
Thank you. And good night.
Good night. And now from a newcomer to an old established favourite, Mr. Lee Allen with a real crazy Boppin' at the Hop.
Wine are excellent, and as for the show, you'll see for yourself.